Now a little bit more just breaking structure review. Okay, you can walk through him. Okay. Come here. We can do a head tilt. Okay, breathe. No, stay tight. We can do a head tilt. Okay. We can do one high, one low. Okay. We can do one high, one low. We can do pelvis and here. All the same, ready? Breathe, breathe. We just do some breathing structure on camera. It can be a cross face. It can be a cross face the other direction, reverse cross face. I can be pitting, defending, parrying, coming in here. Okay, any of this kind of stuff. Here, you okay? Watch your head, tuck your head, exhale. Okay, it could be this with a pelvic tilt with the knee. It could be the same thing on the head, it's a little more dangerous. It could be flex, relax. Okay, the leg out of sentry. So, anything high and low, we're getting into some kind of grappling match and break your structure that way. Sure, we're going to over under, over under. Point of wrestling, I'm going to karate chop those ribs. I'm going to slide them down. Take him down here, okay? Okay, oh, this one. Just tuck your head. Make sure you tuck your chin. Ready? Relax, relax. Okay.
Oh, yes.
Come on, you guys. One attack and the other. Come, wrestle with me, attack me, something. Realistically, in a second. You guys okay?